if I got 60 guys who think they can get better in the next 25 days, what is it? No, it's less than that. 22 days, then I like where we're at.
I think everyone needs to know that they're not at their peak yet. It's not close. You have to keep working every day, and that we have to keep the same intensity we've had from day one to all the way up to week one and just continue to just be great.
And we just have a hard-nosed defense and a hard-nosed offense, and it's just like it's our culture. It's what we do.
We've been very fortunate over the years, and Chase Klein, obviously the marquee name at Michigan State. But, you know, we have what we believe to be a culture that breeds toughness. And, you know, so sometimes people think we're a little old school with our offensive style, but it's evolved even as well. I mean, it's a pistol wing tee, lots of empty formations.
But how much do you think that complements each other offensively and defensively?
It's exactly right. When you run the football, it breeds a level of toughness. And when you run it, you can usually defend it better. And it's the same thing with, like, passing teams. You know, teams that pass the ball a lot, oftentimes their secondaries are more developed because it's what they see all day, every day in practice.
You got to like what you have up front, but you also have to have confidence in your linebackers moving DJ to fullback.
And DJ's not totally out of the defensive mix. We're just trying to use him more situationally on defense, but we feel like we have enough guys up front. And we feel that there's some linebacker depth that he's really a weapon in carrying the ball. And we felt like that would be hard to replace after losing John McKnight last year than it would be his production at linebacker. So, he's I don't want to say he's a two-way guy for us, but he'll be a one-and-a-half way.
It just shows that we have guys that can fill the spot at linebacker. I mean, Vince Ferrante, Evan Ash, Miles Menazum, and Nathaniel at the outside backers. And, I mean, Nathaniel's going to be a sophomore starter as a freshman. And he's on my side, strong side. So, you know, I know every play. I trust him to do his job.
Vince is good. He had a lot of reps last year. He's gonna be a big part of our defense. And we have a lot of good linebackers that are coming in and figuring it out and getting their thing.
We have such depth in our rosters that it's what Dinko said. It's the next guy up.
They have made greater strides in 7 days than any football team I've been around. Now, they're nowhere near where they need to be in order for us to have a successful season. But, I don't know that I liked our team 7 days ago. I'm really liking what I'm seeing. And they've made me a fan. I always talk about that. Like, make me a fan. I want to be your biggest fan.